Hello? Is this the audition for the real life cast? You're looking for real life cats?
Yes!
Hello, come on. Hello. Here is the future cat star, Prince Harry. I am his dadager. That's dad dadager.
Oh, I love that.
I hear this from an expensive resume. Prince Harry, say hi. Say hi. You know, we just auditioned for Homeland. He's probably still a character.
Homeland's still going?
Yeah.
Wow, okay. Well, you want to tell us a little bit more about this cute little guy?
Thank you, yes, absolutely. Prince Harry is 4 years old. Come on. 4 years old, he is auditioning for the part of Smokey. He is willing to lose weight, gain weight, change colors, shave anywhere.
That's great, Mr. Jenkins. Thank you for the slate. Normally we just film the animals.
So it says here that you took the part on Homeland. That's impressive. You got a spot on Jimmy Kimmel, and you did a Paul Mallett?
He smokes too.
Okay, well, Mr. Jenkins, we're just looking for a cat to play Kristen Bell's pet in The Good Place.
Prince Harry is perfect for this part. Let me tell you, he is a classically trained actor. He's studied Meisner, Adler, interpretive dance.
Okay, hold up. So you're telling me this cat took Meisner?
Oh, this cat repeats.
And interpretive dance?
Yes. Also, Ricky. Ricky?
It's Ricky.
It's Ricky. Wow, that is so smart. You know, this whole character thing doesn't work out. He has something to fall back on.
Yes, exactly.
Mr. Jenkins, we're just looking for any cat to just follow a few basic commands. Let's start with, why don't you tell Prince Harry to lie down?
Easy. Prince Harry, lay down. Lay down. Lay down. We don't have time for one of your attitudes. Lay down. Lay down, you little shit. Lay down. He's not feeling it right now. He really brings it on set, though.
No, it kind of works. He's like a feline Aubrey Plaza.
Multiple generals. His penis. Barely visible to the naked eye.
Thank you so much for that interesting tidbit, Mr. Jenkins. Let's move on. Let's have Prince Harry spin.
Okay. Prince Harry, you ready? Spin. Da-da-da! He is laid down.
He just got tired.
No, Prince Harry, spin. 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 Prince Harry, fetch. Walk. Talk. Do something. You're embarrassing me. I swear, this has never happened before. Spin.
I think we've seen enough. Thank you so much.
Wait, please, just let him do his signature. It's a monologue by Vin Diesel from The Fast and the Furious 7.
Mr. Jenkins, it's lunchtime, and cats don't talk.
I do love Vin Diesel.
Fine, you have 30 seconds.
Okay, sweetie, just like we practiced. Action.
Yeah, he's not gonna do anything. Let's get some Panera bread.
I'll get his Red Bull.
I am not a monster! I just want you to have a better life than I did.
I don't got friends. I got family.
What?
Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.